美国重量级议员访团来台，话说得重。
So here's my promise to you and the Taiwanese people. We're going to start making China pay a greater price for what they're doing all over the world.
率团参议员格瑞姆谈到中国 Keep up 可能和行前收到的敌意脱不了关系。
The Chinese government issued to our offices and publicly a communique that they are very unhappy that we are here, but that did not dissuade us from coming.
自曝抵台之前收到中国抗议信，事实上，中国国台办发言人马晓光才粗暴评论我国外长吴钊燮，对外卑躬屈膝，奴才嘴脸，连小妾都不如。事隔一天，北京当局变本加厉。
中国人民解放军东部战区近日在台岛周边海空域组织多军兵种联合战备警巡，中国人民解放军厉兵秣马，将采取一切必要措施，坚决挫败外部势力干涉。
文攻武赫明着讲，解放军近期所有武力行动就是冲着访团而来。那么，一旦中共攻台，美军是否协防
？If America abandons Taiwan, it will change the world fundamentally for the worse. Who would be our ally in the future? To the American people, it's good to have allies. To the Communist Chinese Party, we do not seek conflict, but we will fight for our values.President Xi and Putin have done more to unite the United States than any politician in America.
算算中俄是台美关系升温最大推手，中美校正硬碰硬，无烟硝战争谁也不让谁。镜新闻岳父曾俊尔、郭燕婷参谋道。